Take two. I don't know what happened. My video just seemed to stop. So I'm just going to go ahead and keep this rant very quick. I'm wanting to discuss the fact that I'm not very pleased with the new features that are going to be going into Webkinz next, which have nothing to do with the Curio shop at Kinsville Academy or the town hall. Instead, we are getting a baby park. I don't understand what is going on. Why the sudden emphasis on all of the new features being for the babies? When Ganz, you still have to whatever it is you're doing to make the Curio shop go live on Webkinz Next, and as well as the academy and the town hall, whatever the purpose of the town hall was going to be. I don't understand. Why are you putting in a baby park? Why are you putting in a baby park when you have other features on the map that are not yet finished? I don't understand this. What is going on here? That's basically the gist of what I'm trying to get to. We are still not able to go in and buy items from the Curio shop or go gem mining. We're not able to take any classes at the academy, and whatever the town hall is going to be used for, it's not serving its purpose. And instead, we are going to be getting a baby park. Wonderful. Wonderful. All the emphasis on the new features seem to be based on the babies. I'm not sure if I can stand by that or not. I really don't know. I'm gonna let it be here for now. I don't want this video to cut off any further. So I'm going to leave it at that. I'm very disappointed that the next feature coming, assumedly coming to Webkinz Next, is going to be for the babies. We don't need a baby park, Ganz. Get it through your heads. I would rather take my pets mining for gems than take the babies to a baby park. Like I say, the strollers were great, but let's finish some of the other features now, okay? Alright, that's all I have to say. Rant over. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Or whatever. Bye.